You cannot not talk to somebody whilst saying you can talk to God. You must first apologize to God and say, I'm sorry, God, that I don't speak with this person, because he won't be able to hear you. How is he going to love you while you're not talking to the one that he loves and the one that he died for on the cross? There are people that you hate and wish for them bad things. What's the matter of the heart? Because the heart said, bless and bless your enemies.